in, but that's a tall order to ask a guy who really hasn't been in this situation.
Let's see if they can turn it here. The flip, the turn, Cubs win 4-6-3. Gonzalez and Castro team up. Marmol gives up two in the ninth, but gets out of it.
Was there ever a doubt? Nothing to it. This is as easy as can be. Walker rolling over on that fastball from Marmol, and you could not have ordered it up any better. Taylor made 4-6-3 to finish the ball game. My goodness.
And yes, he does get the save.